So I found these remote control power points at a little $2 Chinese shop. They're about $5 each. And I thought, hey, could be something interesting inside there. So I bought a few, took them home, and had a look inside. Turns out it was pretty easy to take apart the remote and patch it into an Arduino shield. Have a little distance sensor on there and a potentiometer just to change what range it activates in. So the final product looks like this.